audition piece is for the queen. She's a very dynamic character. You're the she's the one where you see the most character progression through the story. Again, we're thinking of David, so she's really zealous for the Lord in the beginning, the Nightingale, and she admires it a lot. They have a very close relationship, but eventually in the story, she calls for idols, but the Lord is faithful, and once she repents, the Lord accepts her back, and so in the first part of this, you guys are, it's your queenly entrance. You have to have that nobility and that grace about you in this. A lot of this audition is going to be based on your acting ability. We need to see that acting ability. In the second half of this video is the queen's repentance scene. So the Nightingale just saved her from death. And so she's realizing that she's alive. She goes, asks the Nightingale forgiveness, does a little bit of adagio, and bows. It's pretty fast. You got each got 30 seconds, but we really want to see that acting coming through, okay? So I'll go through the walkthrough. So we start in B plus, and what happens? Okay, we start in B plus, and we're gonna pas de basque up to here, pique, pas de basque. Chasse through first, third, fifth, arabesque, switch your arms, porticoro. To arabesque, place, pirouette, land. Change your weight, small developpe, chasse, pique, arabesque. Come out of that, chasse, fuerte, chasse, fuerte, chasse. Grand grand, then you're gonna susu, hold, run, 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 double attitude leap. Then we came down, I think we did tombe, pas de fou, re, tombe, pas de fou, re. So this one we start face down, palms out, like realizing we're not dead, getting ready to ask the Nightingale's forgiveness. We roll up, bring one arm up, look at that hand, show the palm off. Bring your hand up, show the palm off. Stand up, look at your appendages, look at the Nightingale, imaginary Nightingale, run toward her. Ask for forgiveness. Then we came through to here, tomlier back and close to second arabesque, close, développé, écarté, pas de bourrée, slide up, and gave a back.